Hi, everybody. Lori here for Honeybee Stamps. Thank you so much for joining me today. I've got a fun project to share with you featuring the Paris Skyline Scene Builder Honeycuts, along with a few Wispy Clouds Honeycuts. Here they are in all their glory. I love lovey-dovey architectural dies and stamps. And this one here is just so awesome. Look at all these different buildings. You get the Eiffel Tower. What I'm doing here is getting the lay of the land. I wanted to use every single die in this set. There's not one that I can leave out. I just can't. But you know what that's going to mean? I got to make a larger card. Sometimes you got to do what you got to do because you got to do it. And it's going to be a large card. That's okay. You know what? I've got my envelope punch board. I can make a large envelope. So I trimmed a panel of very light aqua for my sky background. And then you know me, I got to find a way to sneak a little rainbow love in there. So each one of the building is going to be die cut, kind of, sort of, in rainbow order. Nice thing is you can die cut them all at once. And another thing I love about these dies is that they come pre-cut. You don't have to get the metal snips out and puncture your finger. Like, is it just me? Every time I cut dies apart, I cut myself, I poke my index finger. Okay, so my panel is measuring 6 3/4 by 4 1/4, just in case you wanted to know. And then I need a grassy hill. Didn't have a die handy, so no problem. I'm just going to quickly cut a little grassy hill with my craft knife and some green cardstock. The nice thing about this is you get two grassy hills. You can use the top or the bottom. I'll save that other one for a rainy day. Put a little tape runner on it and slap it down. Now I'm just going to start basically assembling these cards. I'm going to confess, put slivers of foam tape behind each one of these little buildings. It was tedious, yes, but dimension is life, and I have to have it. And I'm going to stagger these buildings. I'm just barely pressing them down in case I need to do some little bit of adjusting. And let me just tell you, today was a doozy. Mama's hanging on by a thread. This was our school was delayed because of COVID and whatnot. They're trying to figure things out, but then they decided to start today, but with virtual. So all the kids, Bailey had hers online. Charlie has to go online as well. Emma's was all printouts. And I'm, you know, playing ping pong is what I'm doing. I'm pretty sure Charlie's hiding. He's hiding strategically behind his laptop while he's playing on his phone. Emma is procrastinating, but you know, I can't get mad because she learned it from the best. I am the number one procrastinator in the family. So what can I do? She's like, I'm going to go take a shower. Then I'm going to make my bed. I'm going to clean my room. And I'm like, get to school. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'd be fired if I was a teacher. Okay. Because not going to lie, I popped a couple times. Okay. So I'm putting the wispy cloud dies. I die cut 4 and I'm popping those up as well. These two here, I'm kind of overlapping. You know, I love an overlap cloud. And then this one here, these are hanging off the edge. And the middle one, going to do a little cloud surgery. Snip it in half and tuck it behind the Eiffel Tower. You know, we only live about 7 hours from Paris, and I have yet to see the Eiffel Tower. My daughters are dying to go. We gotta go. But right now it's just, you know, not a great time. So one of these days, we are gonna go see the Eiffel Tower, and I hope it's rainbow like this, you know? Okay, so I trimmed a white card base. When I'm doing my measurement, I always like to do my card base wider, so you get that nice border. Now for sentiment, I'm using this new Love You Bunches stamp set. This is a classic. A lot of really good sentiments in that. I'm going to use Hello There, embossing it in white onto black. But let me tell you who wins today. Bailey Marie Bass. My daughter Bailey, she won. I was struggling because I'm trying to do my work and the kids need constant attention with the school. She was picking up on the vibe. She's like, Mom, I'll go to the store for you. I'll pick up the groceries. I'll take care of lunch. And she, you know what she made? You want to know what she made? She made wild mushroom soup with croissant sandwiches. I was like, honey, you nailed it. You win today. You win because I'm making a Paris card and you made croissant sandwiches. Forget about it. Okay, popping up the Hello There, nestling it right in with the clouds. I debated about adding a few sequins, but I left it as so because, I mean, the rainbow Parisian, is that how you say it, architecture, is giving me life today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Sending you big hugs. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.